Well, howdy, 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 folks. I have finally got my old mic going again, and even my green screen, and don't have my lighting right, so that's why it's a little funky. But I wanted to come to you today about a question that came in off the Hot Dog Carts for Sale page, hotdogcartforsale.com, which takes you to a Facebook page, actually. And it, the question was, if you sell Italian sausage, peppers, and onions, which brands do you buy? And I'm going to try to help you with that. Okay. So, and I have a new toy. So I'm going to show you that too. Well, I'm not going to show it to you. I'm going to let you hear it. All right. So, let me do this real quick.
This is Slick Willie Johnson from New York, and you'll be grooving live with the Hot Dog and the Man on HDVR, Hot Dog Vendor Radio. Come on, God, let's take a break. Have you ever wondered why the guy selling hot dogs always seems so happy?
Hello, Mrs. Smith. Hello, Mr. Johnson. Can I interest either of you in a hot dog? Do you want to find out why? LearnHotDogs.com. Get free video training, earn points, and get free stuff. Read Ben's hot dog blog and more. The premier source for hot dog vending information. Go to LearnHotDogs.com.
All right, so how'd you like that? It's almost like we're professional, except different. So this question came in on the Hot Dog Carts for Sale page, and it was, if you sell Italian sausages, peppers, and onions, which brands do you buy? Thinking of adding this to our menu, but there are a few that we have tried that aren't great. Also, what condiments do people love on sausages? So I'm gonna try to give some guidance here, okay? Because I don't, you know, you can't always go off your personal taste, because some of us don't like sausages. My wife does not like sausages unless it's breakfast sausage and it's burned to a crisp. And that's the only time she eats it. I love sausage, and I love sausage like Italian sausage with peppers and onions, but I found that I did better on my cart, at least in East Tennessee, with sausages and just onions, not the peppers. The peppers are great, don't get me wrong, but my Coca-Cola onions were doing so well that it messed up the flavor. So if you try to do the Coca-Cola onions with the peppers, it's not a good combination. Now, finding the right sausages can come down to your broadline. You can go to Cisco, you can go to a local small town broadline distributor, a broadline food distributor. You probably have a couple in your town you may not have even known. And you can ask them to let you sample some sausages. They'll give you tons to sample. You can also go to your grocery store. Now, there's always the tried and true, okay? There's the like Boar's Head. Boar's Head is premium sausage, and they make a good one, but it's expensive. So if you're in an area that doesn't command and will not command a higher dollar, you may be out pricing outside of your market. So I would look at going through the broad line. I would look at going through trying different ones, doing the taste test like I teach in the free training with sausages, just like you did your dogs, and go from there. Now, the condiments on sausages are about the same. I mean, a lot of people, if you can get away with it, cream cheese. We've got some vendors that use the cream cheese guns, which are sexy. Like a huge cock gun, and still do the Coca-Cola onions. You can also do mustards, a lot of different mustards. We have a couple vendors that do a ton of mustards. Like one of them, I think he's got 14 different types of mustard, and that's his thing. Everybody knows he's got all the mustard. So there's a lot to, the easiest way to do it is just do a taste test with friends and family and then see what everybody likes. And then just add some condiments. Some people like jalapenos on them. Some people like, but if you just go with tried and true is onions, and you can do fresh onions, but the Coca-Cola onions or sauteed onions are delicious on that. And so then you don't have to go with an Italian type deal. You can still use any type of sausage, but there's tons of sausages. And sometimes even the less expensive sausages have a better texture and flavor. So try them out. See what you think. I hope that helps you. I want to show you something else real quick. Let's do this one.
Everything you ever wanted to know about hot dog vending and probably some things you don't, available at benscarts.com/book. Why spend $100 or more when you can get it all for less than $30? Benscarts.com/book. Get it, read it, and discover how you can cash in and change your life for good. Benscarts.com/book. He's flakier than your Aunt Millie's pie crust at the county fair. It's Ben on HDVR, Hot Dog Vendor Radio. Hey. Want to save even more money? Build your own professional hot dog cart. Save over $1,000 at buildacart.com.
Buildacart.com.
If you want to roll with the big dog, you need a cart that you can rely on. There's no better way to know your equipment than to build it yourself.
Buildacart.com.
You want to rock your world? Build this cart.
Build it and they will come.
Buildacart.com.
You know, we used to have a vendor in the group. This has been years ago when we were doing Hot Dog Vendor Radio on Blog Talk Radio and iTunes. And we do it every week on Sunday night, and it became very popular. There was sometimes that, you know, 50, 60,000 downloads off of one of the shows. So it was fun. It was a blast. And we still do kind of the same thing, but we do it in the Vendors United group now. Every Monday night. But we had a vendor in there named Rob Harper, and he made these commercials, these things, and he made some awesome ones. I'm going to let you hear one. The number doesn't apply anymore because it was the old number for Blog Talk Radio. It's 424-258-9364. Press 1 and talk to Ben live. But he, so I wanted to play this for you because it's cool. It's if you've ever heard us joking around about hot steamy buns, it came from this. And so let me see if I can pull this up real quick. And hopefully you'll hear it. Let's see. All right. I think I have it here. Ready?
Got a question about hot, steamy buns? Call Ben at 424-258-9364 for the latest tips and tricks in the world of wieners. That's 424-258-9364. Press 1 to talk live, one-on-one to Ben. Tuesday nights, 8:30 Eastern Standard Time. HDVR, hot, steamy buns.
Well, I thank you for letting me play around with that. I had fun, and I hope that that helps you with the sausages. Hope that you find you some delicious sausages to sell. Thanks for the question. That was a great question. And if you have a question, you can submit it at right here on the YouTube in the comment section or at Ben at VendorsUnited.com. Thanks much. Have a great day.